Hi everyone, this is Annie 老师 and welcome to my YouTube channel Mandarin Time with Annie 老师。今天的故事书是西瓜船。小花鼠要去看望外婆，鼠妈妈拿了一盒点心，让她带去做礼物。天气真热呀，小花鼠走着走着，渴极了。菜园里的番茄又大又圆，小花鼠真想摘一个解解渴。但是它想，番茄的主人不在，我没有得到允许，不能吃，不能吃。绿绿的黄瓜又脆又嫩，小花鼠真想摘一条解解渴。可是它想，黄瓜的主人不在，我没有得到允许，不能吃，不能吃。小花鼠走过一片西瓜地，小灰兔正在地里摘西瓜，他说，小花鼠，请你尝尝我种的大西瓜吧。小灰兔切开一个最大最好的西瓜，西瓜又沙又甜，真好吃。吃过西瓜，小花鼠说，小灰兔，谢谢你，我还要过河去看外婆呢。小灰兔把小花鼠送到河边。呀，不好，河上的独木桥被大水冲断了，没有桥怎么过河呀？小花鼠急着地哭起来。小灰兔说，别着急，别着急，我有好办法。小灰兔跑回家，用吃剩的西瓜皮做了一只西瓜船。小花鼠坐在西瓜船里，它说，小灰兔，谢谢你，再见。西瓜船飘呀飘，把小花鼠送到河对岸。小花鼠来到外婆家，大家见面真高兴。
These are the concepts that we learned from the story.
热热热
番茄番茄番茄
黄瓜黄瓜黄瓜，
兔子，兔子，兔子，
西瓜，西瓜，西瓜，
船，船。
船。
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this activity. I'd really appreciate all your support if you can help me click subscribe so that you'll be updated for my upcoming videos. Kindly help me grow my channel as well by simply sharing this channel to your friends and relatives. Thank you so much for all your support, and this is Anne Lasher saying thank you everyone. 谢谢大家.